Hello everybody, welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays, Okami. So I just found out, actually, because I was looking up the stats for my weapons. Turns out this one is just as weak as this. So right now this one is still more powerful, so I'm going to keep it for now. Also, it's not my last episode of today, but I have to finish this episode up super quick because... Well, not super quick... because it's 12:13 and at 1 o'clock is my interview. So I'm gonna want to get that done, and I'm pretty much just gonna want to get the recordings done as quick as I can. This one, so that I can move forward. And do my interview. And then I can come right back and record a couple episodes before I have to go pick up the missus. What's this? You want to climb this tower? Bet there'd be a fine view from up there. Don't think you could do that wall jump of yours. Probably just bang your head on the ceiling. Different if you had double the jumping power. I hate you. Because now you're making it so... Okay. I'm just going to assume... I'm going in the right direction. And if not, well... Fuck me, I guess. I just want to know if I can do anything over here yet. Or if this is something I can't do. Let's find out. Shit! Well, that's not gonna work. Lots of stuff on board. How do we get in without drowning? That's a very good question. One that I don't know the answer to. But I'm assuming there is going to be an answer somewhere. The answer to all of your prayers. Stray bead! But yes, I'm also very glad that I looked up the stats of the weapons. Here, I'm gonna load up the walkthrough again, because... Just in case. Because you know for a fact I'm gonna need it. Okay, so there's that, yep, the arrow, cursed zone, the tree, the dojo. Ah! The dojo. I can't, there we go. Okay, the dojo is that building over there, where we can learn a new technique. So it's a good thing I've got money. No? Phew. Close. And yet, no cigar. Ooh, I can clear that up too. I'll do it after this. Because it'll be on my way there, anyways. But this here is a dojo. Whoops. Yeah, it's a dojo. where I can train to learn things. Cool things. Fantastic things. It's the same old man. What are you doing here? Don't care, don't care, don't care. Yes, what the hell is that? Oh! Is this for the... wish, hold back, ahoo. So this is the... This must be what I can use to dig in. Okay. Okay. Yes. Okay. Ah, yep. I can finally dig these things. Cool. Okay. Don't care, don't care. I can't skip it. Alright. So now we got that, which means... Makes me wonder now if I can dig in the other one. Like that, back in Shinshu Fields. Or whatever. Sure, I'll understand the explanation. I'm assuming it's... Look at that! Good job! Thank you. That's enough. Bloop, 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 bloop. Cool. See ya. Woohoo! New powers! Da, 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 da. Cool. New abilities! That double jump is really going to come in handy, too. Yay! Eh. Am I supposed to care? Yoink! I'll make it. It's right here. Enamels. Enamels. What the hell did I just step on? Oh. My bag of food. One of them. I think it contains my Milanos. Whoosh! No, but I wanna... Oh, they're already in love with me. No? Little piggies!
Yay!
Alright, so everything over here is in love with me already? Except you. Ow. Cool. Alright, so now I gotta head back up to that thing. Ooh! Merchant! I need you. Mysterious disease is spreading. Huh. Yes, let's do some shopping. I mean, I might as well. Alright. No weapons or anything like that yet. And I think, what, I'm 13 away from getting the... or getting my last health upgrade or whatever. Ah! Yeah, so, shut up. Constellation? Oh shit, what the hell is that? The moon? What's that strange pattern? Looks like a crescent moon. Draining the water. Keeping that whole area exposed. It's not something you see every day. Safe to walk on that lagoon. Hell yeah it is. Look at that. That is fucking cool. Oh, that's cool. You know, I will admit, like, well, every so often this game has some things here and there that, like, sometimes get to me. Like, but they're little things, so they're spread far apart, so I don't care as much. Like, this game's artwork and just the mechanics are just amazing. Oh. Headbutt! Sealed up like that to keep, I've never seen such a sinister curse. Okay, so what do I do? What is that? Oh, hi. What the hell was that? Huh. Oh, it says there's nothing I can do yet. Okay, so I have to leave. Eh, well, whatever. Sorry, looking at the walkthrough, yeah, it just says that there's... there's nothing I can do inside the ship just yet. So, you know, fuck that, I guess. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Mermaid coin! Ooh! You got some blades. Alright, well. That says to go do that. So, here's what we will do. So apparently I can pretty much explore all of this. Let's go break that one rock. Also, same about the ship, so close to the port. Terrifying water dragon. Okay. Oh, that's the achievement I saw when I was scrolling through. It said, make it back to shore without getting hit by the water dragon. Guess at some point we get attacked by a water dragon. Top of the hill. Priest in charge is always busy, never there. Waste of your journey. Okay. If you say so. How... how do? Okay, I see you, first of all. I want that treasure. But let's go digging first. Missed me, missed me. Now you gotta kiss my fucking ass, bro. What the fuck is this? What the hell? Oh, is this like the spider fight? Hang on, let's find out. Your best shot. That didn't work. Isn't that what happened last time? Shit, okay. Excuse me? What is going on here? Well, we'll figure this out. Like, I'm not leaving, so... oh. That's what. It was a bomb. Excuse me. Why? What? What the fuck, dude? Come on. Oh, that was not fair. Why wasn't it working? Do something. Thank you. Oh, I need to do three, don't I? That's gonna be real stupid if I do. There, Jesus Christ. One hit away. Okay, so three. But at least now I know I can't do a straight shot. I have to trail it. In just a weird ass way. Still worked, so. Oh, fucking A. Come on. Perfect, and... oh, shit. Done. Boom. Whew. What weapon? Oh, no, just a sun fragment. I was hoping for a weapon. With all that work, I was really hoping for a weapon. So where did we see... where did we see another one like that? Because I'm trying for the life of me to remember where we found it. I can't remember. Ah, well, who knows. Yeah, but I'll go this way. Come on, yeah! Perfect! I should probably save it after we did that. Like, all that shit. Cool. Okay, so I'm gonna assume it wants me to go over that way. What do you want? Oh, you're telling me shit I already know. Go fuck yourself. Whenever the moon comes out. Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. I saw a bunny! Feed the bunny! Is that... Oh, I can keep going still! Shit! I guess I can probably go one more, maybe. Who knows, though? Did we already talk to this merchant? We did. Okay, and I already did everything I needed to here and over there, so yeah, I guess now we just... where'd he go? Baba. Have you seen him? No, I haven't. But I'm sure I'll find him, because more than likely, that's very important. Alright, what's over here? There has to be something super important if you're making me... Yep, treasure! Dragonfly beads! Also something to feed? Kitties! Of course, it's fish. That actually makes a lot of sense. Alright, and now, off we go! To see what the fuck is over here. Hmm? Cutscene, of course. I don't need the intro. I'm good. Plus, I don't care. I've got my powerful weapons now. Oh, wait. You've got wings. Pretty much wait for you to try to attack me, hit the ground. That's a really stupid way to do that. Grass. Oh, this is really stupid. That was... Alright, I will say, that was a stupid fight. Like a very stupid fight. Alright, before I end this, because my interviews in like, oh, 18 minutes. Might as well just do this. So what, that does like no damage? Hang on, it's gotta tell me how to fight these things, cause that is really very stupid. It doesn't even fucking tell me. Fucking okay. Get up in the air and attack me already. God, do your bullshit. God. This is so fucking dumb. No, that actually works. Okay, I'll have to try to use that from now on. I'll have to try to use that ability from now on. Or, not ability, but I'd have to use the block thing on those, because it seems I can do a lot of damage with that. Any other animals here? Oh. That was a different rabbit. I wonder what kind you are. Steel Fist Sake. Okay, so if that's Northern Ryoshima Coast. Is that for later? Is that for later? I think that's for later. Hang on. Okami. Let's see here. Maybe I should just look up levels. Okay, so there's Gale Shrine, Moon Cave, Village, Tower on the Coast. Okay, so we go to north after this. Okay. Well then, let's at least just get right here, and I'm going to go ahead and end this. So thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, we will go ahead and head off to the city. And then we'll get started with that sunken ship. So I'll see you guys next time.